Well, welcome, friends. We're back to another riveting episode of Rust. And this is on the Evolved server. Evolved PVE. Right there. Okay, let's see where we're at. I've done a little bit since the last episode. Come to find out, somebody had gotten into my house. Well, real easily. You probably won't want to notice or remember, but there used to be a house right over there. Well, after about halfway, wherever that green grass goes up. Well, farther than that, that blank spot. Anyway, one of the staff got a hold of me and another guy and said, hey, we're banning this guy and he had been in your house. So I've added these higher walls, but he got in and got in that box and looked around and other stuff. And anyway, since he did, he let me and the other guy, the other guy's house, I think that might be his right down there. He let us go in there and take whatever we wanted. So, then he destroyed the house. So, here we are. I got my water going right. I've already grown one thing of crops, pumpkins and corn. So the growing beds work fine. See my sprinklers? I've got 20, 40, 60,000 of water built up, but it pumps it right out of there, so I have plenty of water. Like I said, I redid this. He had a garage door, so I researched this, and now I have access to garage doors. Gotta clean up the horse poop. Man, it makes fertilizer like mad. Anyway, so he had a level 3 workbench. I got that. Need to do this. So, I've got a lot of stuff now. The only thing I don't have a lot of is wood. I got to do some wood, but got some extra stuff. I need to add my extra battery I got at some point. I got some rocket launchers, some extra guns. Rockets, high style. Idiot people think that high velocity. Oh, they shoot so straighter. Yeah, they do half the damage. Oh well. I've got my car parts on me. I'm looking for a car. Now that I can have a place to put it. I can get it in now. So I was thinking about getting going right over here and getting on the train, because there's always one sitting right there. And I actually went across the dam with a guy the other day. He started shooting him, and I got up in my house and started shooting and killing some of the bad guys for him. And then I went over there and went with him across the rest of the bridge. So I've been clear over here. That's where I got my corn and my pumpkins. I'm right on this river here. And I went all the way up here and across, went down the railroad track to like right in through here. And then I went, I went down. And came down, across, came back to my house. So I was thinking about, see, the train goes. See, on theirs, their map, you have to go through the train yard. On the regular maps, you don't have to. You can bypass it. So it should go through there pretty fast. But I do have, I have cards and I have fuses. So if I did get any cars that had stuff in them I wanted, I could dump them. And it goes over here to Raptor City, which I'd like to see that. I don't know what that is. I could always stop over here. See, I don't know where they have bad guys. They may have suburban area. There's another harbor. But they may have bad guys around here. I don't know. Oh, look at that. They made the train go through small power plant. Wow. That took some work. Because that is not in the game. Winter Station. Don't know what that is. Don't know what that is. Holston City. This is all brand new. Well, obviously, well, it could go either way. I gotta remember how that train. Okay, it is. Okay, so it's aiming away from me. I'm right there looking up there, so it's aiming away from me, so it's going this way. So it comes clear around. It goes past that one. Huh. That's odd. If it's aiming that way, that means the only way to get into this extra part, you got to back through here, correct? Yeah, even if you're coming this way, you'd have to back in through there. That's weird. Why wouldn't they just do where it came down and circled through and went this way? Huh. Well, let's see here. Let's go down here. We're going to got somewhere. I got plenty of. If I had to make more, I could. That's easy. Oh, I know. That's amazing. Really. I don't need 159. There, that's plenty. Let's Okay. Oh, I didn't even notice that. That's only 8 extra. Okay. We're gonna go. Let's see what time it is. What time is it? Oh, it's 17:53. Yeah, it's almost my time. Okay, so that's not a good idea. Well, I don't want to go where I can't see at night. I want to be able to see all this stuff and get off and do things. And... okay, so let's do this. I want to plant some stuff. We'll do that first. Out on water 34, 40, and 70. I don't know why that one gets so much more water. Makes no sense, but whatever. Kick this on. Let it go ahead and fill the water up on them. Okay. Wait, it's 1840. Go ahead and pause a little bit. My morning time. Okay, good morning, everybody. Now, obviously, I paused. Now it is 7:47 in the morning. Now we are going to do that. Everything else is ready. Right down there. Thank you. know of nothing like the dam as a Ooh, wow, that's little. So, I know the dam has bad guys on it. And I've heard them talk about scarecrows that pop up, but I think that's only at night. I'd rather have one of the other crowns. Look, oh man, the helicopter's out. This and see what happens. Okay. I've already been to Harbor. Right there. Now, I'd almost rather have one of those trains, but see Bradley anywhere, and all of a sudden I freaking get shot. That was really bad. There he is. Keep going, buddy. Just keep going. Don't need you. Attacking me, which I'm sure he would probably kill me. Not really protected real good in here. Okay, good. He's way over there. know if you can see real good here. If anything was gonna come up, I just see all this wood right here. That, I think there were wolves I could hear running around. They come out, so I could kill them, so they don't run up one chainsawing. Get like 20 or 30,000. I don't have very much wood. I think the chainsaw would hurt them and kill them a lot faster. I'll get a couple more. This one, one more, and then we're gonna go. Paintball's just about dead anyway. Slow down through here. Huh. Maybe it's because it didn't have any. It usually does your little clicking when you go through there, but maybe it doesn't do it because, oh, there's somebody's house. The other train, they put a... Well, unless they changed it. I don't know if they... I've never tried it. The other one used to have a car horn. Soldier. this old post office. Huh. Who else? The house? I mean, they did a good job on this. They must have made... Well... Yeah, they must have made adding the train a lot easier. Somebody's shooting. What's this? Oh, there's that city. That was forgotten garage. Oh, I didn't even look over there at the Red Bull City. Okay, we're going to a small power plant. Yeehaw! Wow. That's pretty cool. Still got 80 fuel. Winter station. Huh. Dang. Oh, there's a cargo helicopter. Well, I wasn't ready for that. They, whoever left it there. Oh, God. The only thing I don't like about these. You should be able to reach the, fuel from up here. But. I may get killed going across that bridge. I don't know. They're going to be shooting. Huh, what was that? Arctic research. Oh, okay. Well, that's why they were shooting at me. Oh, airfield. Well, I want to see. That guy said he was. I saw some guy talking last night. He said he was asking about airfield. I wanted to know if there was NPCs there or. Bad guys. Yep, there's bad guys. There they are. At least they were shooting at me. Yep. Well, that answers that question. That helicopter left. Okay, here we go. Not like I can get down. Watch my health. They haven't hit me yet. My house is right there. Well, that explained a lot of stuff. Oh, I saw them. I got some of their stuff. Didn't even think about that. Well, my big thing now is I want to find a car. Okay, let's go out here and look at the pumpkins. See how they're growing. Oops, I didn't mean to leave that on that long. What are we? 66, 7, should be way higher. 89. Okay. Light, water. They're doing great. Now, one thing we need to fix right now is the insole problem. And I don't know what it takes to make an insole. Two gears and six blades. I don't know what I got. Airplane going over. Where it's going. Ah, oh, right where I just came from. That's too bad. Oh well. Ooh, let's go look at that truck. That's a V8. It holds one thing of lockers on it. I like the double locker. If the double locker, I don't think you can run with a big deal there. Thank you. be okay. I have a good motor though. We need two, two, and two. Did I have, do I have two, two, and two? Two, two, and two. Yeah, I do. Okay. Thought I did. Oh, so it does have. Okay. Cool. I was wondering about that. Got a code lock. I know. I did that on. I should have muted. Or paused the video for a second. Okay, so now we got a truck. That's what I was wanting. And that's actually exactly what I didn't know I could get the long front end. I'll be damned. I could put a pressure plate to make it where leaving would be a lot easier. Guys don't have no food. Glad I looked in there. I don't have to have horses, but they're handy. 119. That ought to last a little while. Okay, well, that's where we're at right now. I have to get, those will probably take another, oh, I don't know, quite a while, half a day, get them things grown up right. Gonna be it right now. I'm also gonna record a the new Valheim came out, the new Mistlands, and I want to do a recording of that. I just wiped my server, got a brand new server, the brand new update and everything. So we'll see what that goes. I'm gonna go ahead and stop this one right now. It's, I don't know, 45 minutes in. So. And we'll go from there. Well, thanks for watching.